It's that time for a detour with Melissa.
The Watts Towers here in the city of Los Angeles were created by Simon Rodea, an Italian immigrant who built these sculptures over the course of 33 years, from 1921 to 1954. There are 17 sculptures, and the tallest is almost 100 feet tall, and at one point had the longest reinforced concrete column in the world.